What is the Legion of Doom? The team was founded by Lex Luthor, and the original lineup consisted of Black Manta, Cheetah, Gorilla Grodd, the Joker, and Sinestro. The group resides in a mobile base called the Hall of Doom. Their main goal is the destruction of the Justice League. Usually their base is hidden under the waters of Slaughter Swamp, and they plan and work together to achieve their main goal, the killing of the superheroes.